All right, so we're recording.
Yeah, just go ahead and
slip that on.
Slide this over here.
Just put that in your pocket.
Hey, my name is Joe Morocco, and I'm here on the Big Mill City roaster truck. We call her the Big Red Roast Rig, and we are in Los Angeles, California at Coffee Fest. And I just wanted to take a minute to share a little bit about the truck, where the idea stemmed from, and what we're trying to accomplish with it. Steve Green is the owner of Mill City Roasters, and he kind of came up with the idea of bringing our coffee education and our roasters out to the public, where people can kind of get their hands on it and see the roasters for themselves, spend time with the education team roasting on the machines, and not have to spend all of the money and time investment that it takes to get up to Minneapolis to roast with us on our equipment there. Our machines are kind of new to the market, and they're very different than a lot of the other roasting machines out there. And so, you know, if you're a roaster and you haven't gotten the chance to get your hands on them, it might be a little intimidating, or it might be a little confusing whenever you hear all of the different features that we offer. And so having an opportunity to really get your hands on the machines is always helpful. But on top of that, we really want to broaden specialty coffee. We want to bring more people into specialty coffee. We think that this is a very fast growing industry, and that we can play a role in growing that industry. So we've also partnered with other companies like Wilbur Curtis to help us with some of the, both the financial burden of having all of us on the road and making classes free, but then also with some of the equipment. So we have Curtis Brewers on board, we have espresso machines from La Marzocco on board, we're using some shelf-stable milks, or actually I shouldn't call them milks, they're actually non-dairy alternatives from Pacific Foods Barista Series, and a lot of other stuff. Cafe Imports has chipped in a bunch of coffee. And we have just been having a lot of fun driving around the country and teaching people about coffee.
That was it.
Okay, awesome. Cool. Seriously.